Hey guys, welcome to a new series, hopefully, where I'm going to be playing Pokemon Ruby. I already kind of started playing this. I grew up playing this game, so I kind of know what's going on, but I kind of forgot. So I'm going to make a new game. Right. Sorry to keep you waiting. Welcome to the world of Pokemon. My name is Birch, but everyone calls me Pokemon Professor. Oh. Yeah. We don't need to hear this. Who cares? I am a boy. My name will be Corbin. Yes, my name is Corp. I'm going to Little Root Town. A brand new adventure awaits. Corbin, we're here, honey. Let's go inside. Yes, it is nice in here, Mom. Thank you for mentioning that. Alright, let's go and set the clock. Currently, it is 8:40. Might take a while. Yes, that is the correct time. To read the notebook. Listening to Dad. Well, time to go and meet my rival. Oh, walk into some stranger's house, get confronted by them. Yeah, okay. Oh, it's a girl. Hi, May. Funny that I knew your name before I even talked to you. I'll catch you later. Don't catch me. I'll catch you. And let's go over here. This guy. I don't think I need to. Might as well. Oh no. There's shouting coming from down the path. Oh. It's getting attacked by Poochyena. Who shall I start off with? It's either going to be a Torchic or a Treecko. I think I'm going to do a Treecko because I haven't done Treecko in a while. So, let's go. Go Treecko. Use Pound. Mm-hmm. We saved him. Yay, I got a Trico. Let's name it Leaf. No, Leafy. That sounds more appropriate for this adventure. Gonna talk to May again. I don't think she's gonna be in her. Nope. I don't know why I walked into this house. Well, I know she's over here. 101. Oh no, our first Pokemon battle. Real one. I forgot, do I start off? Nope, I have nothing. Okay, well, let's fight one of these. I kinda do want a Poochyena in this run through. Yes. My singular Pokemon. Oh. No, she's right there. I literally just got started playing. Wait, what? I don't think I'll be able to do this, but... Oh yay, I crit. Twice. Okay, well, he's level 6, yay. And absorb was almost another level. Yeah. Your dad likes to do stuff. Okay, let's catch some more Pokemon. Or fight some more. Because we can't catch anything yet. Dun, dun, dun. Oh man, I love the music. A Leafy is absorbed. Heal myself. Now this dude's pound. Oh, crit. He's absorbed again. Just because. I won't kill him. Oh, it did kill him. Yay, level 7. It's like no Pokemon to fight. Nope, I don't need anything else. Let's hurry home then. Mm-hmm. If I was mad, I'd be really mad. I just lost to a noob. But I guess in that case, I'd be a slightly less experienced noob. Or slightly more, rather. Well, yay. I obtained the Pokeball. The only Pokeball I will need is the Pokeball. Oh, it's actually 5. Wow. Come on, Game Freak, get your stuff right. Ah. Oh, okay. She gave me shoes. Nice. Yep. Okay, thank you for shoes. Now I can run. Alright, I do not want a Zigzagoon. Poochyena, because they're awesome. Not my favorite, but still. Well, I don't think I want a Zigzagoon. Zigzagoons are... Nobody wants a Zigzagoon. It's a Wingle. Let's use Absorb on it, that'll be good. I killed the Wingle. Yay, level 8. Ding! I just want a Poochyena. Come on. No. It's okay. Looks like I kinda need to do this early. Half ult them. They won't be able to. Now. Oh, I still did. Wow. Please be a Poochyena. It's a Zigzagoon. Nobody wants you, Zigzagoon. Go away. Poochyena, Poochyena. Oh, critted. It was low. Yeah. This is getting annoying. Level 9, yay. I think I'm gonna speed this up until I finally find a Poochyena, so here I go. Finally a Poochyena. And I one-shot it. Okay. Another one. Hopefully I don't one-shot it this time. Good. Good. Please catch it. So many Zigzagoons had to die for you. Good. Should name it annoying. Name it Mutt, because I don't really care. I have one. Alright, well, I think that concludes our episode for today, I guess. Off camera, I will level up the Poochyena and also the Treecko a little bit. So, goodbye guys, thanks for watching.